two tents up there. Started out with my first strainer of the day. Oh, that's a good omen. Beautiful cottonwood groves. I have the feeling this is what the rest of the Yuma would look like. Absence the impact of man's, all the levees and tamarisk and dams. And so I can see these cottonwood sycamore groves, big bars, plenty of movement and whatnot. Also see the canyon starting to narrow down. It was definitely calling to me when I was here the other day. Today I answer the call. Leaves are trees are more leafed out than they were 2 weeks ago. Glow's definitely down. Probably down a foot and a half, I guess. Doesn't feel that much different.